Listen well, we tell you a tale from long ago. Listen well, we tell you of all the things we know of who went fact with cruelty, brutality, and greed. A sword and shield are not enough. It's wisdom that you need.
Listen to me. Our young king only wants young people in his town. Old people can work hard for him. Old people can't. Old people over 75 must go away.
My father is 76. Where can he go?
Take him to the mountain.
There is no food in the mountain.
We must do what our king says.
We can do that.
Then we'll be punished. Our king will to take houses and animals away.
That's not fair.
Silence! Do what your king says.
Back to their home, to the town's fort. Go to self-despair. Why down with you? Some people wept, some people prayed. But knew their king must be obeyed.
You will accept my son. What the soldiers say?
They said all people must sent away.
Sent away?
Yes, to the mountains. What we can do, mother?
Listen! Build a big cupboard with a secret room. When the soldiers come, I will hide in there.
I saw right now.
The man worked hard by day and night to get the secret room just right. But would it work? We'll soon find out. Here comes the soldier with a shot.
Open up! Open up!
My father is dead and I take my mother to the mountains.
Where should we believe you?
If you don't believe me, they will come search the house.
Search the house!
Discovery means certain death. Soldiers are looking for the old. These women are scary, brutal, bold.
Okay, now let's go to the next house.
You can't come out, mother, they have gone.
We are lucky. I hope they won't come back. Some months passed by in solemn peace. But then a cruel king from the east threatened to invade our land. Until our king meet his demand. A riddle must to solve, so then our king assembled his wise men.
What's wrong, my king?
Bad news from the king of the country to the east. He wants our land. He's got a mighty army that will come and take all we have. Or unless we can give him one thing.
And what is the thing?
A drum that sounds nobody beats it. Come my wise man, what is the answer?
There is no answer. It's impossible. You can't have a dancer that stands in the beat.
Fools, you have failed me. Go away, soldier.
Yes, my king.
Go and tell the townspeople there is a bag of gold. Who can bring me a drum that sounds when nobody beats it?
Yes, my king, straight away.
A crowd has soon assembled to hear the soldier say what they must do to help their king. Keep invaders far away.
Listen to me, everyone. The king from the country to the east wants our land. He will come with his soldier and take your houses and animals away.
Our brave king went to the mighty king of the east. He asked the king of the east to give our town a chance.
Hurrah! Our king is the best.
I don't think so. He hates all people who can't work hard anymore.
What's happened? Is the king from the east giving us a chance?
Silence! He is. He says he won't come if we can give him a drum that sounds when that nobody beats it.
Oh dear, a drum that sounds when nobody beats it?
That's impossible. We lose for king.
Our king's offering a reward to anyone who can bring him a drum like that. A whole bag of gold. Think, everyone, think.
They scratch their heads, they rub their chins. They think and think and think, but no one finds the answer. And their hearts begin to sink.
You look sad, my son.
Mother, the king from the country to the east wants our land and he will come with his soldiers and take our houses and animals away.
That's terrible. The king from the east as cruel as our king?
But the king from the east is giving us a chance.
What chance?
He says he wants to come if we can bring him a drum with us when nobody beats him.
That's easy.
I don't believe you.
Believe me, that's not difficult.
But mother, even the wise men don't know what to do.
Maybe the wise men aren't wise.
Right, mother.
Imagine a drum with its sounds made of paper. When you put a pea inside, it will buzz around and beat against a paper with its wings. And that's the drum that sounds when nobody beats it.
Will this be the answer? Will this save the day? The young man runs to the castle to say what he must say.
My king, I know what we can do. We must do drum with sides made of paper. We must put a pea inside. The pea will buzz and bake against the paper with its wings. And that's a drum with sounds when nobody beats it.
You are wiser than my wise man. Here is the bag of gold. Soldier, tell the townspeople to do what the wise young man has told us.
Yes, my king, straight away.
But tell me, oh wise young man, did anyone help you?
My king, I want to tell you a lie. That's not who's wise man. That's my mother. I don't send her away to the mountains. Please don't do anything to her.
Your mother has saved us, so I want to send her away. I can see now that I have made a terrible mistake. From now on, all the old people should be able to live with their families. Soldier!
Yes, my king.
Tell everyone that from now on, old people will be able to live with their families in our town.
I'll tell them straight away, my king.
We will respect our old people. I am sure they will share their wisdom with us.
Hooray! Long live the king!
Hooray!
What our king says is correct. We must treat them with respect. We need the wisdom of the old, their wisdom of worth more than gold.